has happened. We had three workshops here in the beginning of this year and in spring. So in January, beginning of March and end of March, we had a strategy workshop. This was the sixth workshop together with our scientific officer, Kost, scientific officer. Then there was a joint workshop, a very big event together with the other Kost Action Team 14406 and IAPSE. And we had a categorization workshop. This was already one point which was identified here in the January workshop. I'm going through a few important points from my side now. One is our strategy. So we are, we have been halfway through the action. So we have been working for 2 years now, 2.5 years. And this was the time to come together in a strategy workshop and to look what we are planning for the second half of the action. And there's already quite some things which are happening now, which have been agreed on here in this strategy workshop in January. One is to impact industry, or that's three points we have for the remaining time of the action. So that's to impact industry, to impact science, and to build further our unique network. So if we have been working 2 years and now it's time to work on the impacts. So very important to impact industry in the second half of the action is the stepwise development of case study portfolio, the development of teaching activities, the continuation of the super work by the innovation committee, and the start of the standardization activities. These are very important points here to get in touch with industry and to show the how we do the value of SHM information analysis and what value can that bring. Of course, we this was rather the the focus of the first part of the action. The first 2 years we have been working very scientifically. We have started up with the organization of special sessions we would like to continue. We need to be a little more active with special journal issues and with research project acquisition in the areas of value of SHM, whatever it is associated to. This is something we are quite relying on. And our network, we will make the network more visible, so that goes to the, especially to the website and to other material. We need to extend it, or we would like to extend the network internationally. So my glance goes in this direction to Matteo and Zhang Jun. You're part of this strategy point here that we would like to extend our network internationally. And we need to actively use the network. And I think very successful was the call for case studies. So I think we started with discussing how should we get started, and I said, let's go for 10 options. And now we have 16 or 12 case study options are presented, and we would like to bring them further and to make them all happening. And of course, we are open to continuously include relevant partners. And to broaden our network. And if we see that we really need some input for a case study, then our network is open. Okay, so the strategical focus in the second half of the action, this is, was what I just talked about. Now, what is our work and budget plan, or especially the work plan for 2017 and until spring of 2018? One part is this workshop already. That's our ninth workshop. Here in this meeting, we have to plan our 10th workshop in autumn. Okay, there's also a steering committee meeting where we can work on some strategical aspects. We have dissemination meetings, ICOSAR, IWSHM, scheduled for this year. We, of course, also need to have an eye on the 2018. And we already have 2018 dissemination meetings or special sessions. We have budget for about 6 SDSMs, and we have budget for a training school. But the most important thing is we will support any good ideas. So if you have ideas for activities, please let us know. We will arrange. We will be flexible to account for these ideas and to get them working with the tools we have. And then there's a lot of working group six activities ongoing, thanks to Maria Pina. So here we have the brochure, we have a new website, and also social networks. I think we will hear tomorrow a lot more about that. And what we always have to keep in mind, what is our deliverables? So, of course, we are performing here in the first point, dedicated dissemination activities. We are continuously developing our homepage. That's the second point. We have a lot of tools and algorithms in our fact sheets and publications. Maybe a library format is something to be worked on, or what library could actually mean. And then we have two important points, four and five, which goes in the direction of standardization. One background document that's more for researchers, and one guideline for the quantification of value and optimization of SHM. I think this takes largely basis here in the case studies 0.5. So this is something to keep in mind. This is where we need to, this is how we need to get to the finish line with these five deliverables. Where are we time-wise? We are here. So that's 1.5 years to go in our action. And we have here the first three working groups that's identical to the tasks. So they have been active, and they are still active because I have made this light gray. So the main activity is over, but of course we are supporting the working groups four and five, or especially four, which is active now, and five, which is in the preparation phase. Okay, thank you for your attention. Let us have a good workshop.